Among the living beings, after insects, fungi constitute the second largest groups on the earth. In absence of chlorophyll, the species of fungi rallied for their nutrition on plants, animals, and other organisms, playing important role in the natural cycle as decomposers. The fungi returns nutrients to the soil. The western ghats of India are the treasure trove of the fungi diversity, where the fungi enjoys long fruiting season, displays exuberant biodiversity, and play a vital role in the dynamics of the ecosystem. Mushrooms, puffballs, curve fungi, nest fungi, jelly fungi, bracket fungi constitutes the macrofungi. The western ghat forest of Goa display very wide range of the fungi diversity. However, very few are aware that the dense forest of Madhai Wildlife Sanctuary of Sattar, the Molem National Park and the Mahavir Wildlife Sanctuary of Dharbandoda, at night while walking one can mesmerize to see the faint bluish green or violet light emitting from the mushrooms. Species of bioluminescent mushrooms called Mycena genus fungi produce a faint glow like the glowworm. Scientists working on these mushrooms found that they glow in the dark to attract spore-spreading bugs so that it can reproduce and colonize new food sources. In Goa, bioluminescence phenomena has been reported in approximately 50 species of fungi. Bioluminescence effect, as per researchers, exists due to some enzymes formed in growing primordia of the fungi. The region of heavy rainfall during the night, enjoying the sight of glowing mushrooms, provide the most enchanting experience of nature's wonder in the lap of green Goa.